might get him getting caught with drugs, getting caught with a gun, stab somebody, do those kind of crimes, and that'll come to prison. One of the reasons that they
like Snoop.
Oh, Snoop would never come. I mean, Snoop was on, you know, he'd be the murder trial for him, but then he was on probation, then he got caught with 2 ounces of marijuana, then he got caught with guns, and each time it's nothing, they're not gonna violate him. Because for the street guys know what I'm talking about. It's no puzzle. I mean, if you get a guy in custody, get in trouble, and never come to prison, that's because he's a phony, he's a rat, a snitch, you know. And they're more important to the police on the streets than in here, because they let them know what's going on. They might say they sold by telling 3, 4, 5 other guys. And, you know, I'm from Compton now. A rat is the lowest you can go. A rat will do anything.
I'm gonna make this real quick because I'll be real disappointed if Billboard gets paid for number ones, somehow manipulate the charts. I want the whole world to see this because what I'm about to show you is a forecast, right, of what every label in the world gets. Atlantic, Interscope, Republic, Columbia, Sony, Universal Music, every label gets this, right? This forecast was today, Friday. So it was sent yesterday. This is the forecast from yesterday, right? Number one, Doja Cat, Say So. Number two, 6ix9ine, Gooba. Number three, The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. Four, Megan Thee Stallion. Number five, Ariana Grande was Stuck With You. Last night, which is completely illegal, last hour, Stuck With You by Ariana Grande submits 60,000 units out of nowhere. This is the forecast they sent every label. It puts Ariana Grande was Stuck With You at 43.7, which jumps 12 points. They went from being fifth place to first place out of nowhere, right? It puts Gooba 40 points. So Gooba never jumps to number one, but Ariana jumps from number five to number one. And then they post for a very limited time. So Billboard, I would be real disappointed. Because this is for every rapper, artist in the world, every genre. If you manipulate the charts, right, and you create bundles. Let's go to Gooba, right? Let's go to Gooba real quick. Gooba streamed over 200 million streams. More than Stuck With You, Doja Cat. More than every artist that released a song this week. Double the times. It's a landslide, right? Sony, Doja Cat is, I believe it's Sony. Sony placed an audit to Billboard and they said, we want to see your numbers because we're not comfortable being number three. We want number one. I think they said we're comfortable with Tekashi being number one, but why are we number three? So Universal Music has put an audit in and Sony has put an audit in because literally you're manipulating the charts now. So Billboard, the world is watching and seeing why y'all cheat. If y'all doing this to every artist in the world, how can an artist that works hard get number one? How?